I got suspended from my other channel. I never had another channel. So he's like, well, I know what happened firsthand. Because I was there when Mike and Isaac
at the table
were at the table talking about how they're going to get his YouTube back.